We just changed the oil in this car.
And we're gonna show you exactly how to do it.
Anyone can do it. If I can do it, if we can do it, anyone can do it.
Girl power.
Locate the engine where you will put the new oil. On that knob, you'll actually see letters that tell you the kind of oil that your car needs. For this little Acura, you need OW20. Next, you're going to want to check the dipstick to see the oil levels. Here you can see how absolutely filthy this car's oil is. Now it's time to get your vehicle off the ground so you can locate the drain plug.
I think from now on you can probably do it. Finger. Yeah.
So it actually says something.
Yeah, it says engine oil. It's very, very like faded, but.
So as you're pulling it out, like you might want to slow down because it's gonna be really hot. So sometimes it'll work out where if you kind of put like,
there it is.
There it goes. Never mind.
It came really fast out. Oh, okay.
How's your hand? Is that
hot? It's totally fine.
Where's the rag?
Lukewarm.
Oh, it's not that warm?
No, it's just warm.
What's about this? This is the
This is the crush washer. Okay. It's brand new.
Okay.
To prevent leaks.
Nice. Ready now.
Go ahead and do it and show.
Okay, now you go in now.
Just hand tighten, Dave.
Yes.
Is that what you said?
Okay.
Okay.
Once you've replaced your drain plug, it's time to switch out that old filter and make sure you drain all the oil out from this part of the car as well. Fill up your new filter with some oil until it reaches the top, and then screw it back on where the old filter once was. Fill up your car now with the new oil. My car needed 4.5 quarts. Now it's time to check the oil levels on the dipstick again with the new oil. Make sure the dipstick is back in place tight and that you've got everything screwed in just right and ready to go. And that's it. That's how easy an oil change is. I just want to give a special thanks and a shout out to Dave, Steph's husband, for helping us make this video possible and walking me through my first ever oil change.
So our shirts say, I can and I will, and we really believe that. So we designed these shirts, and we actually are giving the design away for free on our website. We will leave a link to that, and all you have to do is sign up for our newsletter, and you will get the design, and you can just make your own. We have all the instructions on how to make the t-shirts and everything, so.
You too can be a DIY diva.
You can.